dans les dièses quand on baisse. C'est des putains sans feuilles, pas nos 5 doigts, département.
Get away with almost killing me.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some kind of dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Bitume, c'est pas des plaques qui s'entupent, qui s'entretuent. Enculé, moi j'ai crié ton plan macabre. Plus de jeunes à la mort, ça fait moins de jeunes à la barre. La vie que j'ai, tu la connais par cœur, vu que c'est partout la même. J'pèserai la frange jusqu'à ce qu'elle m'aime. Mais on rebondit, on trouve des combines. On est combien, vous la comptez, des milliards par centaines. Ou des centaines, sans peine, vas-y garde la pêche. Trop de terre en bas bouche, regarde leur fils, ton plat vos poches. Les poches vides, on n'a pas les traites, on pas les cartes, on nos vies en bas de la tête. Et des gauches un peu tout part. Tu flippes mais c'est mon 93 tout ça. C'est des mecs morceaux, des becs à nourrir sans un compec. Les decks sont vraiment sans respect. Mais j'emmerde et te respecte. Si personne est vierge comme nos casiers judiciaires. Imbécile, tu fais qu'une merde déçue quand tu niques la justice. Gros, la rue n'est qu'un cercueil ambulant. Il suffit d'un coup de feu pour qu'on appelle ambulance. Ouragan de violence pour un peu d'opulence. Je n'en peux plus, mais dis bon, tu planques ton coffre ou je te sortirai mon gun. Tout le monde peut s'allumer, tout le monde peut se la mettre. C'est la fin des haricots, y'a plus de
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out, no one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You aren't going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
The winners provide plenty of pain. Someone isn't paying attention in the arena.
Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I hadn't rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well.
Extended reality!
Quite the lightning rod. What's the voltage on those things? more veteran gunslingers in this arena. Super Measure Cat!
Everywhere. I'm surprised the syndicate is still standing after all this shit we're throwing at him.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
Time. Hey. doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer's cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
I win everywhere.
Give you the details on a powder trip.
You're dragging me shopping?
I'll take that as a no.
What's going on?
The store's up front for the Morning Star. We're hoping it's got info on Loren.
See you there.
A part of the state.
Yay!
If you like riding in fancy cars, wearing the best clothes, partying at the hottest clubs, and burning down thugs who step to you, then you're gonna wanna be a saint. If chosen, you and your friends will be canonized in true Third Street fashion before being whisked away to dinner and dancing at Purgatory Nightclub, where bitches and hoes will shower you with liquor and lap dances all night. Then, to top off the night, you and your buddies will jack a car and perform a drive-by on an actual rival gang. Now, doesn't that sound awesome?
It does!
You must be 18 or older to apply. Why be a nobody? You can be a saint.
People with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
It's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
This plan, girl.
You said two guys, not my fault.
No, really, I love it.
Damn it, wait a second. Getting up there, ammunition. Can't move yet.
Enough of this shit. Let's go in.
They have snipers in here.
You are.
Come on. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Must be hiding in the office then.
I had my eyes closed that time.
just like old times.
This can't be good.
Minigun!
Like they're gonna stop us?
Eyes over here.
Next. Maybe they're homesick.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Oh!
could.
You point them out and call them up and this is sit them down. Then you can fertilize the line, spread the shit around.
But of course I won!
The mirror you can see that you just mad at you, man, you ain't really mad at me. You took the hatred of yourself and just project it out. No disrespect, you can't respect yourself, you just get out. For real, you need to go away just like the rain song. Cause you for fronting and for faking, it's just plain wrong. So Mr. Mirror Man, I just won't keep it G. If you can't look up at yourself, how the fuck you looking at me?
We waited long enough. Now we go for Loren.
It won't be easy. That whole tower's gotta be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren.
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shondi. Shondi, it's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry, he won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
Alright, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him.
No, Pierce and I can handle this, Shondi.
Don't worry about me. I need this. Loren has to pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl. We're not stopping with Loren. We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy to do that.
Way ahead of you, girl. We're using the bomb.
How do you think finding Philippe will be?
Everyone knows the head bad guy is on the top floor. I thought you watched movies, Pierce.
You think he's gonna be that cliche?
Doesn't matter. We're killing everyone in there.
Crew's right behind us with the package, right?
Oh, it's all taken care of. As soon as we make sure the loading dock is clear, they'll drive it in.
How many times you gonna check that gun?
How long is it gonna take us to get there?
I was just asking.
Hey, keep it up and you both be walking there.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
What did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to bust right up to my office when I control the building?
Hate that asshole.
Next!
I'll find you. Okay, that was impressive.
This room!
like all those big guys we keep seeing. Clones?
I think you may be right.
What?
Unless you have a better explanation, I'm just saying it makes sense.
What should we call these guys?
Who cares? They're blowing up the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks? Really?
All right. What would you call them?
John!
You ain't getting how this works, are you?
And I'm still the best.
You can't put me through the morning star.
I knew this wouldn't be easy. Jesus.
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me, I'm still strong enough to kill Philip.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
What do we call you?
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the Syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
You'll fit right in with the Saints, Oleg.
Lorenz's office is this way.
Damn it!
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that!
Cables. I'm crushing that piece of shit.
Leave it to me.
I've got this one.
Get it done.
The fuck were you thinking?
Thank you.
Whoops!
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
Gonna have to do something about the pink.
You'd prefer a more manly shade, like purple?
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Back up.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I could work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandy. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
You know who we getting?
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
Oh, I better have heard that wrong.
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fed.
Aw, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh my God.
Can we get back to the whole Fed thing?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kenzie was about to out the Syndicate, so the Deckers set her up for a fall.
Oh, I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
Thought Neo Cyberpunk was overrated.
What?
Alright, so found the Fed yet?
That all you got?
Just like Johnny did.
Okay, that was impressive.
You're done.
Let go!
You wanna fight? What you got?
Feeling suicidal?
Keep it up!
Let me guess. Kinsey Kensington?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like feds.
We heard that you know some people who hate the Syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at Safe Word.
Uh-huh.
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here. Have fun at the Gimp Show.
Freeing me.
No problem. Though without a third person, this won't feel right.
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
So what's the etiquette for this kind of place?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
You ain't seeing anybody. Figured you get your kink on the side.
Stop talking.
See, that wasn't a no.
Shut up.
Any ideas?
Shake people down. Someone's got to know where they're keeping our boy.
For Zemos. Start talking or I start leaving marks.
Oh, yes!
Oh, what the fuck?
The manager's upstairs. He knows. Just take me. I've been bad.
Zemos. Tell me what a manager is.
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
Well, fuck.
That's how the Saints fight.
Zemos.
If I say anything, the De Winter sisters will cut me off.
Funny. I was thinking of cutting something off, too.
He's in the pony barn. Right?
You ready for me?
Never see this place again, it'll be too soon.
Hey, yo, you...
How we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with a rhinestone Z on his back.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way.
Oh, shit. We don't got time, Zemos.
Mush! No one will notice.
Sorry about making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. Hey, what's up?
I found the guy I was talking about.
His name is Angel De La-
was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Who went crazy? Angel or Kilbane?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. He should be willing to help.
So let's pick him up. Where's he at?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
And you're just bringing that up now?
You have too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
Yeah, I appreciate us never talking about it again. Hey, time to mount a rescue, Zemos.
Don't say mount.
How about you ready to ride?
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking the other way.
Like an action-adventure movie, citizens of Steelport are being terrorized by a giant boulder. The several-ton object escaped from an office building downtown when the cables for a counterweight snapped and sent this rolling ball of death out into the streets. Though an elevator was crushed during the fall, rescue workers were unable to pry apart the metal to determine if anyone was inside. The presence of what appeared to be blood suggested the worst. At this time, city officials are uncertain how this new menace will be removed before more people find themselves crushed under its enormous weight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Terror Report.
This week on Nightblade, Stu and Nightblade are torn as Nightblade vows to seek out and kill Mr. X.
NB, you know the Cyprian order's on your ass? You can't go looking for Mr. X?
He has to pay for what he did to Sylvia, what he did to me.
What about what the Cyprian order did to Marion?
Back off, Stu.
You were so busy pining over a dead girl, you didn't even notice the living one right in front of you.
Back off, Stu!
Will the Cyprian order get in Nightblade's way? Or is it open season on X? As Nightblade seeks revenge, X is on the run, and Nightblade's closing in.
Mr. X!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade. The season one marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.
Yeah.
Who's next? You holding up okay, Z?
I wish you let me go home and change, brother. What I got on ain't exactly comfortable.
Just warming up. Oleg, nice timing.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
Don't worry, plenty of luchadors to fuck up.
Ah!
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
Well, that means everyone else is on us.
Next door!
Cover me!
A fucking minigun?
Impressive, friend. I'll take care of this.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around!
Talk to one of these guys, they'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Thank you.